thunderstorm warning for southern Hunt County in north central Texas, northeastern Kaufman County in north central Texas, northwestern Van Zandt County in north central Texas, northwestern Rains County in north central Texas, until 6:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 5:48 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Terrell, moving north at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Terrell, Wills Point, Roy City, West Tawakoni, Crewman, Cattle Mills, East Tawakoni, Hawk Cove, Lake Tawakoni State Park, Josephine, Lone Oak, and Lawrence. This includes Interstate 30 between mile markers 79 and 89. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time for north central Texas.